Interesting. This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
And he thinks he's the greatest thing since sliced bread. I mean, he's good and all, but I'm willing to bet there's been a few other good things that have come along over the past few hundred years or whenever it was that sliced bread was invented.
Clothesline! Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
It is all going his way right about now.
We know who that is.
These two absolutely detest each other.
Oh, read him there.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
Really just laying it in.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Scoop slam!
Uh-oh!
Ooh, reverse STO!
Shoulders down to the count.
Head scissors applied, and ooh, oh, look at this. Oh, man, vicious elbows.
Measured up, and fist drop. Here it comes. He's got him. Oh. And finds a counter.
Let's look at this again.
Two.
Big hook. And there's the Uranagi. Landed them. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Six.
And the Luthes press.
Piston-like rights.
Seven.
He might have been waiting on that one.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Uh-oh. Dark matter.
That was as bad as Saxton's finisher.
Uh-oh!
Setting up again!
Suplex!
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
One, two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Like this one that makes SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us. Here we go.
Ready for takeoff.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Double underhook. Scoop slam.